All right, everybody, it's a hot one out there today. You know it. So we're just going to pick up where we left off. I just got back from a bike ride. I hope I am dressed for the occasion. We're going to dive right back into Star Wars The Old Republic. I definitely had some fun playing it yesterday, and I'm just glad that I get to play this game in the year 2024. So, brings back a lot of memories. But not many, because I couldn't figure the game out when it first came out as a kid. You know, but now it's a new day. You get this live chat going. Let's get the control panel going. See, you know, who's here. And pretty much, yeah, this is what we're going to get into today. Kids, hopefully you're not watching this. Hopefully you're outside playing. Games rule the world. Okay. Drake's disc came out, and Kendrick Lamar's, I guess. I don't know what the deal is with that. I know it leaked. I just don't know how, you know, on point it is, I guess. Oh, how dare me. I don't have any Streamlabs. I mean, I'm sorry, stream avatars. I gotta connect. My bad, gang. Okay, let's connect. There we go. Now we're talking big business. Now we're talking big business. Okay, that looks good. Okay, one more final setup. And then we're good to go, pretty much. I feel like I gotta get better at being quicker, like loading it up. I mean, I could have been ready. I could have been beyond ready, but I like to at least wait a few minutes before I get into it, because I would prefer if people come in. I just don't know, like, where they are, these people. Okay. Gonna try and send it to some people in the community. Maybe they'll hop in, maybe they won't. You never know. You never, never know. Okay, we got someone else in here. Not sure who. Hello, hello, whoever you are. I feel like it's very hot without the air conditioner. Like, very hot. So I'm probably going to have to put the air on. Especially I'm going back to work tomorrow after not being there for a little bit. Whew, Uncle Stevie's going to be sweating. Okay, where's my hyperlink? All hail the queen. All hail the queen. What was I trying to do? Oh yeah. What am I doing? I'm shot. You know what? I can actually. Oh, there she is, the queen herself. What's up? My money tree is the So if I got the money tree yesterday, do I have to water it today? Oh, whoa, whoa, who is that? That you could pick your own avatar, by the way. I'm trying to quit my damn job. Just want to do this. So you are right now Captain America. Anyone you prefer to be? Any Marvel characters, Mortal Kombat, any of the Ninja Turtles? You can pretty much be whoever you want. And thanks for popping in. This is Uncle Stevie's World. Our friend doesn't come in, so you could say whatever you want about her. You know, sister. Anthony. I also do the wrestling videos. There we go. My story, perfect. Okay. Who can I make you over here? Please water the money tree. Oh, so I should water it today. Oh, I didn't know that. Should I have watered it yesterday? I'm not making you Captain America. Who do you want to be? Zubat? Any Pokemon? You like any Pokemon? What's that, Johnny Cage? You know what? I think I got just the person for you, Amy. I think I got just the person. No, yeah, I'm the. See the nurse, evil nurse, hillbilly. Okay, got it. And then don't water it again until next week. Is the huntress? No. Is that? Oh, that, there you go. That's you. That's from Saw. Okay, I mean, you're gonna be the character from Saw. Unless you wanna be, I don't know, someone else. Any horror characters you wanna be? I hope I'm dressed for the occasion. I broke out of, you know. So So I'm pretty much going to be playing a random, but it's not random. It's a Star Wars game, and it's actually one of the best Star Wars games. But yeah, I'm just trying to get followers, trying to get people to subscribe, and I'm trying to just quit my job. There is nothing more than I would love in this world to just quit my job. I've had it with this. Do you like the Saw character? Because then it's yours. Big seltzer drinker here. I started drinking seltzer crazy when I stopped drinking, which is almost 5 years. 5 years, July 19th. Right, time to use the keyboard and mouse. Check out the missions that I got going on. Oops. My CD just skipped. This right now is Polar. So I just finished this. I gotta crack open another one. Oh, I can't do water. I can only do salsa. Now I'm cracking open Black Cherry Polar. Usually I do the Stop and Shop. Yeah, oh god, I wish. Oh, I'd have the time of my life. But I don't have anyone to support me. Fucking A. I heard you're unblocked now. A. Such a sissy. So I hope you liked the ground rules that we broke down yesterday. Had to get those out the way, you know, we can't do that whole good morning. Slaying the beast. Okay, I gotta go here. Whee! Eleven AM? I honestly, like, I wish I could do that. My perfect world would be quitting my job, doing a live stream once or twice a day, and making videos constantly. I mean, 3 to 5, that's a while, that's a long time. What's up, guys? You know how difficult this... Oh, dead. confused. Where am I going here? The tomb of Mark Aragnus. So what? What tomb is that? No, I gotta go here. Ugh. You got your Terrifier shirt on? Get Brother Jeff in here. How you like my layout of the channel? I started learning all this stuff, I want to say 2 years ago, and then I learned it all on my own. It's very difficult. So I still have a lot of learning to do. Alright, let's get this show on the road. What is that? Something up here?
Stand and account for yourself, acolyte.
You might be watching a movie.
You're made of. I look at you and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
What's the shirt? This guy is insulting my lineage?
I am heir to a great Sith bloodline. How dare you even ask such a question of me?
I do what the Emperor commands me to. Your special heritage does not place you above suspicion, nor should it. Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake.
Send them the link.
Destroy us all, given the chance.
Tell them we're talking about
as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with...
Oh, you actually are? You were wearing it?
Prove your allegiance by executing them.
Are you sure we shouldn't
have to
arrest
die?
Them? They could be shown the error of their ways.
Treason is a crime with only one punishment. Death. If you lack the resolve to uphold the law...
This guy's mean.
...that will say much about you.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzanin.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
Yeah, you were wearing that Terrifier 2 shirt in the supermarket. Yep. Uh-oh, did I just do another mission? Oh, there he is. Hold on, Brother Jeff. I gotta give you a, Right now you're a Pokemon, I gotta give you a new avatar. Oh, nope. That's Queen, that's me. Obviously we're gonna put you in the horror community. Alright, Brother Jeff. I don't know who that is. Who's the executioner? Trickster? Oh, I thought it was gonna be the Joker. You want Ghostface? You could be Ghostface. There's also... Oh, Ghostface? Let me just see if there is anybody else. Oh, so it's all connected. Yeah, you're Ghostface, big man. Yeah, you're Ghostface. I'm Michael Myers. What screening? Oh, I gotta write my review for... I gotta write my review for, Stop Motion. Red Surf. Queen, you didn't like, Stop Motion, right? hop in this taxi. Is this it? Really? So what exactly did you hate about it? We're in love with the girl. Like, big time in love. I actually messaged her and I asked her if she would go with me for a cup of coffee in the city. She must not have got the message yet, because I know she would have answered, you know? Yeah, that, no, I don't want to join the guild. That's the worst, when someone hypes up a movie like that. And then you're expecting mayhem.
A word of advice. Don't enter the tombs alone. Travel in numbers.
Yeah. Jeff, did you message her yet?
Don't listen to this coward. We're here to prove ourselves, aren't we?
Ignore me. There'll be more to take your place.
I electrocuted him. Listen, maybe she did message me. Come on, just tell me. Did she message you, damn it? Back in some tunes or something. So if this is where I came from, no, she wouldn't be with him right now. No. I've actually never seen a Clooney with a ponytail. What's that look like? Think she's with Brother Jeff right now? Yeah? No, she can't be. She can't be. There's no way. No possible way. You're joking, right? He wouldn't. Right? She is nice, too. Mm. She's so plain looking. You're a strange creature.
What are you supposed to be?
Dwell,
No, no, I don't want to picture that. No.
Why don't you start from the beginning?
I would believe that they'd be smooching because she'd probably be turned on because of Clooney's ponytail. How pathetic.
If you can't feed yourself, you deserve to starve.
Look at all these horror characters at the bottom. I could assist.
I'm interested in helping. It will be my top priority.
Alright, so Brother Jeff, next time that we meet up, you have to bring your laptop, or if I go to you, we have to set your thing up. Nope. God, I gotta press the tab button. I'm getting used to, like... Pitiful performance. I'm getting used to not using a controller and just using a mouse and keyboard. Whew! Okay, good. I was just telling Jeff that we need him to... Next time I see him, do his, That's sick. We need to do his laptop so that we can start doing horror reviews. Like, he needs to start doing horror reviews. My dad was almost not yelling at me, but yelling at him. Saying, that's his calling. This is what he needs to do. I'll be the producer and the interview guy, the host. And Brother Jeff, just take it away. Just do what you do best. Something with this? Scan, right? Yeah, his reviews are top notch. Now, imagine if he was to do it in person, like on video. Everyone would be watching that. We'd make him famous. I don't even know what I'm doing, but... playing the game, that's just background for a stream. The main thing is to hang out with you guys. But maybe you could talk to him, something, because we need to get him to start doing that. I still gotta do my review for, eyes are fine. I gotta do my review for it. I'm giving it 4 stars, though. I thought it was fantastic. Oh, nice putty mat, dirtbag. He just left me. Take the taxi. Yeah, okay, he doesn't come in here. He won't. Oh, honestly, I don't know what he does though. What do you think he's doing right now? A mess. Oh, did he? Just a life of yelling, torment, misery, depression, drugs, violence. Probably everything but sex. Which I'm sure he tells you about, but I do not want to hear about that. Screaming their panties off. I love the panties gimmick. Oh, my thing is full. Hmm. I gotta go sell stuff before I do this now. Great.
You're in bad shape, Lieutenant. A few grave robbers too much for you.
There are a special crew.
Fire, medical
it's
attention.
Some sort of secret passage into the tomb around our defense.
Yeah. Please do.
Out, but too many places for them to hide in there. Underworld scum.
Best start using your eyes. If they've stolen anything valuable, it'll be your head.
Just shut up and fix me. Bottom feeders will be
I'm selling things, Amy.
Stepped on Korriban.
I know. Is that what he was mad at, or the fact that I was accusing him of living at home? Which I always knew. Sick man. Woman. This is ridiculous. I can just walk by everybody and they don't do anything? Bye, looter thug. What you got? Anything for Papa? Liquid storage canister. Lovely. Hope you like the YouTube channel, Queen. He's always getting caught lying. A little bugger. You don't have to do anything. No, no, I gotta go in the tomb. Are you into candles? I take it you're not like a gamer or anything, but my live streams, I try to do it to get people in and be interactive. Oh, nice. Help me quit my job. Ooh, purple. Okay, so now I just gotta go here, in the purple, while I'm being carried around the Queen's house. So I have to go to the tomb of, what? Marco Ragnos. Okay.
Displaying all authorized destinations.
10 bucks? Take it. Take it. Well, let me test my audio real quick. I want to see the voice. Okay, sounds good. Everything sounds good. What are the plans today? Anything? Man, that game is classic. 2008, like the first one. That game is. I'm a big gamer. Big time gamer. Ooh. Oh wait, what? I can't get out. Nah, you gotta let me out of here. Sergeant Rezik, what's this guy doing?
I've got the best hardware and the best prices.
Nah, I gotta let my money stack.
Good hunting.
Here we go. Now I'm on the road to where I need to go. Okay. Gracias. Colorful fleece. Bed 7:30, bed for me today is gonna be 9. Wake up at 5. I work 6:30 to 3:30. But I'm gonna stay for overtime. Because there's always overtime available. Trying to save up because I want to get this camera for my YouTube. This is expensive. Very, very expensive. Very expensive. But once I get a better, Jesus. Go! What are we doing here? Let's go. Come on, one more. Nah, you ain't getting me. Got him, coach. Yeah, I want to get a bunch of new like equipment and stuff. A 4K like legitimate camera, and then I want to start doing horror movies, like, you know, shorts and editing. Just everything is very, very, very expensive. Very expensive. understand that why... I guess this is just free money. None of this stuff you could do anything with. Walking by the bad guys. I feel like killing this guy. Whoa. I don't even want what you had. Finally, where I have to be. Finally. Nice fighting out there, Peg. Where'd you come from? Oh, it's that bad? Game glitched out. Trim my beard for, like, this is ridiculous. For what? What's going on here? Destroying the deserters? Oh, here it's 80 something, like 82, 83. It's hot. I had to go to a funeral before, and then I went for a bike ride, and I got home. I love Florida. I love Florida so much. What part of Florida are you in? Guys ain't getting me. I was in Florida twice the last 2 years. First one was 2 years ago. I was in, what was I, Hollywood? I did, oh shit, I gotta heal. Oh no, no, I died. I was in Hollywood, Florida. Yeah, I'm gonna wait the 20 seconds. Hollywood, Florida, like South Beach, Miami. Brickdale? It's wherever the Spanish area is. That was wild. Wild. I got to see the Versace house. Oh, I know. I always wanted to just go to Panama City. Just where is beautiful? Where you are? October, I was in Florida again. I went to Disney. Say goodbye to Hollywood. Say goodbye. Hollywood is... Two of the best times I had were like the two times I went to Florida. Such a different like lifestyle. Yeah, I know, I know. Slaying the beast, uh-oh. This could be dangerous. What's... Oh god, what's going on here? What? I gotta fight this guy? Oh! Oh no! Oh, I can take him, right? What's the spot in Miami? God. Oh, it was my healing thing. Okay, good. Oh! Okay, hold on. Again. Oh, I got him. Whew. That was brutal. Here in Santa Rosa Beach, it's beautiful. Look up 30A when you have a moment. Yeah, you guys are all peaceful. Till all us New Yorkers retire and move down, and that's bad. I got him, coach. What the hell were we talking about? Yeah, so what is the town? It's not town, I don't know what it is. It went 0 to 100. There's a town near Miami, I think it's called Brickell? Is it Brickell? It's like all Spanish. I feel like it's Brickell. It's like an area, it's got all like graffiti. It's like an art. Like art on the middle of the streets. Alright, let me look this up. Santa Rosa. 30A. Is this what I'm looking up? Like this exact place? What is this? Oh, is this where you live on 30A? Oh my good God. North is not fun, I'll tell you that much. This looks like California. This is insane. This is where you live, like in here? Whew. I wish. My home. Beautiful. Wow, look at this one. Walking on sunshine. That is nice. Like, really nice. Like, celebrity. Oh, what the hell? They're attacking me and I'm not even playing. This putty mouth, Tepec. Sucks. Hmm. We're gonna have to party in Florida. Party with no drinking. All right, I'm all healed up, Amy. Yeah, I think they are. So dead. They got me, coach. They got me. Jalvron has invited you to join the Sith Empire? Who is that? I don't know who that is. What I want you to do is, right now, say, type in, just so I want to see how far behind the lag is, type in Brian Adams. Ready? Now, type in Brian Adams. Let's see how far this lag is. And if I can fix it. Let's see. Stream. Boom. Okay. Output. Stream. There's like so much stuff into this, it's insane. Oh wow, you are very far behind. Check to see if your YouTube, like if you're fast forwarded to the live. Maybe you're not fast forwarded all the way. Yeah, it's. I just got your Brian Adams message. Because mine on YouTube is not lagging at all. No, I've had it with these guys. I don't want to fight. I guess I got him. Oh, that guy got him for me. Thanks, bruh. Weird, because I'm watching it too on mine, and my lag is about 3 seconds, about three seconds. Like 5 seconds is usually normal.
Hey, friend, if you're headed out by the Tukata, Lord Varrison is paying actual credits for bone marrow samples. Varrison's doing some sort of experiment for Lord Renning. The less details we know, the better.
Sorry,
I'm sure.
For replying, it hasn't been 3 days. Oh yeah, you're right. That's weird. It's gotta have something to do with Florida. Alright, time to get here. Should be a taxi somewhere, no? No. When you say something, but I can't tell. But I can tell it's taking a sec. It happens. I'm not trying to fight these monsters anymore, but I'm gonna have to. Get to moving. That's probably what it is. It's probably the internet. It's gotta be the internet. Wait a minute, was I supposed to do that? He's right there, I should go to him. Say what's up. Make money. How much better would this look if this, my video quality? How much better would it look if it was like 4K'd out? Right? MediaCom. It's not good. Who am I looking for? Lord Varrican. There's Renning, Lord Renning.
A fresh young acolyte come to view my experiments. Good.
Yusuf Hani.
The sight of a messy
Thank you. Thank you for the subscription. Much appreciated, my friend. Much appreciated.
What's the situation here?
Understanding the Force's mysteries requires that we seek
answers. Come in here, or if you are here right now, let me know. I'll give you your own avatar.
This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
I'm impressed.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so. It speaks to me. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Okay. Yeah, I'll assist them.
Perhaps I could help recover your specimen.
Yes, I was hoping as much. My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
I'll speak with Melora, Master, and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
Where is my... I still didn't find the guy that I need to find. Here he is, right? Melora? Yeah, there we go.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
Tell me how you know this.
My master is insane. Wasn't it obvious when you spoke to him? Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing
his advancing
Sith knowledge.
Sunday spookies for work
tomorrow.
The truth
is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
Tell the Dark Council he's insane. I'm sure they'd listen.
Don't be naive. The Dark Council would never believe the word of an apprentice over her master. Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning. And I'll make it worth your while.
It does lack honor.
Scheming in the shadows is not my way.
All I ask is that you give me the chance to do what we both know is right. The mutant Tukata escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
Oh my god, I still gotta talk to someone else?
reward you. You'll find the beast in the tomb of Mark of Ragnos.
Who is this? There he is, Varrican. That's who I need. Me talking to all these other people. Samples.
Lord Renning will be pleased.
You may 4:46. So you're a minute behind. Just 1 minute. That's it. Weird because here everyone's about like 3 seconds, 2 seconds maybe. It's gotta have something to do with Floro to. Right? Mediacom. Okay. No one sent me mail. Dirtbags. My main concern is how am I getting off of here? I see someone else has entered the chat. I don't know who. But if you leave a comment, you will get an avatar, and you can customize which avatar you get. For instance, we have Amy in here right now, and she is from Saw, the pig from Saw. I'm Michael Myers. So, just write like a number, right, if you don't want to chat, but I got you. I'm looking for a taxi. Is it up there where I just came from? Send that back down. It's very strange, Amy. I wish you were up to speed. Is that a body? Yeah. It's crazy. I forgot what weapon I have. What am I using? So you can't do anything for me. What the hell? I mean, it would be nice if I can get on the taxi. I don't know what's so difficult here. Come on. Come to Papa. I can't believe I'm gonna do this, but I gotta put the air on. I gotta put the air condition on. Oh, I gotta water the money tree. Gotcha. What the hell? There's no one here. What am I doing? Find the taxi. Oh wait, it looks like I got mail now. This thing sucks. He doesn't look friendly. What's up, Droid? Let's make some money with you. Oh no, I sold you everything already, we're good. You too. You know what? There is another taxi. It's a little far, but that's all I got, right, guys? Right by him. How's the leg doing now? All the damn taxis. What is going on here? I don't know what this guy is doing. This is insane. Where are the taxis? Oh, there. So there's the guy. He wasn't at the other one. So.
At your service, my lord.
I got the taxi.
Travel route is confirmed.
That became a whole mission just finding a taxi. Yeah, I got it. Wow, look at that. I got the taxi the second you said find a taxi. The second it came through. Oh, is it faster now? Let's go. Scan defeat Echo. What'd you do? Did you sign out and then sign back in? Now we're on real time.
What do you want? I'm training slaves to beat the beasts, and I don't have time to chat.
And you are?
Your name, now.
I am Overseer Prythor. If you have business with me, I'd know what it is.
Yeah, you let a monster loose.
My business is that freak pet of yours, the one that talks and gibbers about itself.
You've seen Saerun. I thought he was lost in the wilds. That creature was close to me when I was an acolyte. It helped me survive my trials. It traveled places I couldn't, told me everything it heard and saw. It had been living off vermin before I came along. I figured out a way to make it healthier, stronger, Seirun's special meals.
I love doing it, too. I love being the host. I love everything about all of this. Yeah, tell me about the creature.
What is Seirun, exactly? I've never seen anything like it.
Its people come from the planet
I love
Biss,
it all.
But it's lived on Korriban as long as anyone can remember. Seirun never knew exactly what I fed it. Its meals weren't just beast fodder. Seirun ate the corpses of the Academy's failures, the bones and blood of dead acolytes. Feeding on their energy after death, it grew exponentially more powerful with every meal, became strong in the dark side.
Bad idea.
That has fiasco written all over it.
Pity I didn't have your insight at the time. When I saw how twisted Seirun was becoming, I sent it away. It was becoming hungrier all the time, and I feared it would attack the living.
That's why you
destroying
see what I did?
It seemed impossible.
I opened up a Venmo
suffered.
Business
I hoped
account
it would find a new
for
home
Uncle Stevie's World. And then, right here, I put the scan. And on top it says, scan the barcode to donate to the channel. So that's brand new, too. I was like, you know what? So that's like 2 days old, not even. Yeah, yesterday was the first time I think I had it up. Yeah, I'd rather help it.
We could. Or I could give it the meal it wants.
Aid Seirun and it will turn on us. One more taste of power and it will begin hunting acolytes.
Oh,
I can't allow that. Together, we must poison Seirun. Before I sent Seirun away, I developed a powerful toxin. But I didn't have the heart to use it. It won't kill the creature, but it should strip it of its power.
You know it. Oh, that's cool that it's on the screen like that for you. Nice. All right. This guy, enough of him. Excellent.
I take some pride in the formula. If we do this, Seirun won't survive much longer. It will hide as best it can and slowly starve.
No, I'm feeding it.
The alternative is to let it become a living.
I'm not
horror.
Letting an animal die on my watch.
Seirun needs to become strong.
Evil or not.
It needs its food.
Seirun's not loyal to the Sith. Not to me, and certainly not loyal to you. But I have a degree of loyalty to the creature.
I should feed him to the monster.
Doing, I'll give you what Seirun wants.
You know what, guys? Just stay out of trouble.
If I catch you acting up again...
What do you want? I'm training slaves to feed the beasts, and I don't have time to chat.
Oh, I don't like this guy at all. Screw him. But what does it want me to do? Speak to Overseer? But I just talked to this idiot. I don't want to talk to him again.
What do you want? I'm training slaves to feed the beasts, and I don't have time to chat.
I'm here for a special meal. You know the kind.
You've been talking to Seirun, haven't you? That creature was... It had been living on...
Tell me more of this.
Seirun never knew exactly what I fed it. Seirun ate the corpses of the Academy's failures.
Trust me, I don't want to talk to this guy at all.
Feeding
okay,
on...
let's go. I've had it with this guy.
I
don't know why he keeps telling me to talk to him. There's nothing else to say. Okay, excellent. Okay. I'm feeding it. We'll do this again. Is this what you guys want?
I am.
This should be what I hope we're not.
Okay, now I don't have to talk to him anymore. Until I finish the mission. I can't kill him, but... mark my words. One day... my character will kill him. Okay. You follow hip hop? Or country? You look country.
Well, look who's here. Remember me?
How would I forget the guy? I just was talking.
I never forget a face.
Yesterday.
Your name is Dolgus, right? Vemrin's boy.
Very good. It's good to know the name of your killer. Notice anything interesting? No witnesses. No witnesses means no rules. No more shortcuts. No more special treatment. You're just going to be another dead failure on Korriban.
It's fair. Oh, whoa, you want to go at it? Whoa, 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 hold up. Wait, I can't even fight. Why is it not letting me do anything? This don't make no sense. It's not letting me fight. Not fair. Yeah, right. No warning, nothing. But it didn't give me the option to fight at all. What the hell? That was rude. See at the bottom under my name where it says Killer Stevie, and there's all those numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I had it on the wrong one. You gotta press those numbers on the keyboard to fight, but he's so dead right now. He's done. He is so done right now. Watch this. I'm gonna sneak up on him. Boom! Let's go. I got this. Oh yeah, he's a goner. No shot. Ah. I know. My guy didn't have a life. He was soulless.
Hold up, hold up. Look, I was wrong. What they're saying about you, totally true. So strong. I don't want to die.
All right. I can either kill him. I could tell him don't cross me again. But he will cross me again, so we're not doing that. Or he could buy his life.
I don't know. I'm going to be honest with you. I think we got to kill him.
I think he's got to go. Yeah, he's got to go. What do you think? What do you think? Should we get rid of him? I would say we do. But I'll wait for your response. Kill him.
Ask for no mercy and expect none. Die like a Sith.
I failed you, Vemrin.
Yes, you did. Sucker. Let's go. Oh, so we might go back to a minute
quickly,
delay.
Acolyte. There isn't much time. I may have made a slight miscalculation. The beast of Mark Aragnos was a great source of dark energy here on Korriban. When it was slain, there was a tremor in the Force. Darth Varys felt that tremor and has become aware of you. He demands an audience.
Am I up to it?
Do you think I'm ready for this?
It doesn't matter what I think. Ready or not, you must face him now. Varys is a serious man, but a master of deception. Everything he does
fight
and
now?
Says
oh
is
boy.
Calculated. He will attempt to trip you up, test your nature, get to the heart of who you are. Always take him seriously. And I mean always.
Yeah, ready or not.
Consider me warned.
We might not speak again, Acolyte. You're the best chance of stopping Vemrin. If you fail, I doubt there will be another strong enough. Good luck. Meet Darth Barriss in his chambers and hurry.
Well, they do. They just want me walking around, going all across the damn galaxy. I'm level 9. Let's go. So now I gotta go to the chambers to find somebody else. Who's this?
Come here, child. Do you intend to explore the academy?
What part is hilarious? Like the whole setup, the gaming, the chatting, all of the above.
Of the old ways. I sense
I'm not interested right now, woman. All right, just you gotta go.
I've got
not
more
interested.
Pressing matters to attend to.
Better than the opportunity I offer? You have power and strength in the Force, but you must be tested beyond the trials your masters have set for you. I administer the rite of blood and bone, a ritual performed beyond this door.
So then in that case, I would subscribe with the notifications on for every time I go live.
Years.
Yeah, that is great.
I'm sure you were young and pretty back then.
Yes, I am shriveled. I am infirm. Yet, I survive. More than most Sith can say. Learn from my example. In the chambers, past the gateway, there is a colony of Shyrax. My leather-winged talent children and their brood. They guard a mountain of skulls.
Are you, like, into the story? The Star Wars story of the game?
You must reach the bones before proceeding.
Listen, a battle will suit me.
I'll make a bloody heap of Shyrax bones to match.
It would be a pity if no Shyrax were left for the other acolytes. You must claim a skull from the mountain and
Thank
return
you.
To the antechamber. Soak the skull in the blood pool.
Thank you, Queen.
Come to me. Once bone has turned red, I will look and see your nature written in
crimson stains. This woman is old
stains.
As hell.
And possibly a glimpse of your future.
You secretly enjoy when I die.
I think I'd rather have credits.
Ideal in ephemeral affairs, not credits. To complete the rite is to accept one's death, to steal one's own mortality. But it is also a trial of power, as are all Sith trials, a trial to test strength and to grant it. I will await you.
Nah, you're good.
If you die, I will forget you.
That woman was... How is she alive? Rotten old hag. What is this now? I don't want to talk to anybody. I just want to get this mission out the way. I want to go to his chambers. The worst was that death that I couldn't fight. And that guy just came out of nowhere, that guy. I was like, what? What's going on here? How am I getting in there? Because that looks blocked off. Oh, never mind.
There, Tino. I believe that's the one.
Really? All right. Hey, you!
Careful, Tino.
I know. It's like,
come on, I'm at you for some action.
If it was anything else besides Star Wars, I would have got sick of it.
The one
but it's Star
been
Wars.
Personally summoned by Darth Barriss himself.
Back off.
For your own good, curb your curiosity.
Please pardon my over-eager friend. It's just that we've heard so much about you.
Kind of like this girl.
We want to get in good with you.
Tino, what my blunt partner here means is that if you need anything or anyone, say, dealt with, we'd like you to consider us.
She's talking about Vemrin. We'll kill him for you.
Sorry. I should have had Tino muzzled. So, what do you say? We know Vemrin tried to have you killed. Would you like him eliminated?
Yeah.
I'm preserving the pleasure for myself.
So,
far be it for us to
rob
you of such an experience. But, consider this. There are rules. Acolytes are not to openly kill one another. Everyone knows of your rivalry. If you kill him, the lords will presume your guilt.
Right? Like, sick bangs. Sick hairs.
People might be suspicious, but they won't be able to pin it on you. See?
I don't know. How can I be sure you can pull it off?
I might like her more than the lead in
Spar with us,
stop motion.
Then decide if we have the skills to benefit you in this endeavor.
All right. Let's see what you've got.
At your best, boys. It's time to audition for the big show.
I'd like if my character got with her and had kids. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. What the hell? They really don't give you any sort of warning. I was just talking with these people. They were my friends. Yo. There's one, I don't want to hurt her. I love her. I love her. No. All right. Why'd you have to make me do this to you? Yo, they did it out of nowhere. Why do they do that? They do it out of nowhere. And I just confirmed with them that I was gonna go kill this person on my own, and they said, oh, that's great.
Oh.
You still took all four of us apart. This changes everything. From what I hear, Vemrin's every bit your physical equal. If we can't even hold up sparring against you, we'll never be able to kill him.
You've got it all wrong. Vemrin is just a lot of big talk and reputation.
So now they want to go kill Vemrin, the
you
guy.
Mean he gets by on the illusion of strength.
What does this mean, Fine?
It means Vemrin is a dead man, and we're going to have the most
I don't think she hates me.
Allies.
I think she's turned on that I just beat those three people by myself. I think she wants to know what's going on underneath the uniform.
Most of you will not return from this endeavor. If you die, you will be forgotten. If you give up, you will be killed. No, out of my sight.
Got a bad feeling about this.
You should. This is the end of the line for you, Clemeral. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
Okay,
look
fucked
here, Vemrin. I see the upstart, but no sign of Douglas.
Clemeral, Vemrin, you have been dismissed.
Yes, Master.
I underestimated you by sending Douglas. It will not happen again.
Are you having trouble with Acolyte Vemrin, Supplicant?
Playing with fire.
If he insists on getting in my face like that, he's gonna have trouble with me.
He has been hardened into a lethal machine. Vemrin has paid his dues. He's fought a deck stacked against him to get here. You, on the other hand. Let me get a closer look at you. Yeah. Overseer Tremel has done you and this academy a great disservice. Your warblade came
Woody?
Early. Prisoners flown in.
Yeah, especially the guy, the husky guy with the beard.
Instead of off-world in the wild.
Bob would love that guy.
Is deliberate. Only full immersion over time produces results. Your mind is soft, unhoned, undisciplined.
This guy's like a boss.
But it is offensive to be presented with an acolyte who doesn't even have a rudimentary understanding of what it means to be Sith. The first month of trials should be dedicated to philosophy, conceptual tactics, understanding of the Sith Code. Recite the Sith Code for me, acolyte, and explain its meaning in battle.
I'm gonna lie to him. I know the code.
Sure, give me a minute. Well, you see, there's the dark side, the light side, and there you have it.
Pathetic. I can read the lie from a nasal.
Oh, he caught me.
With my eyes closed.
He caught me.
I am your master now. Tremel was becoming lax before you ever arrived. His unwillingness to adapt to the evolving Sith paradigm has grant you immunity from punishment. Kill Tremel and bring back his hand as proof.
What'd you miss? Yeah, you didn't miss nothing, really.
As you decree, my lord.
Now, leave. I'm sure Tremel is still in his chambers. Don't return until you've killed him.
Whew. All they want me to do. Oh, yeah, yeah. So he caught me in a lie. It gave me three options. It was like yes, no, or bluff. And then I said my lie, and then he looked at me and he goes, I know your lies. And he said, he's my master now. I knew I was going to get caught lying to him. Can't do that to a Sith, a Lord, a Sith Lord. How dare me. So the whole thing with this is, if you look at that mini-map, you always want to go to the purple, right here. You always want to go to the purple. That's the missions. Always the mission. It's just crazy that... I'd assume a lot of people don't play this game because it does not control, it does not support controllers, and you have
to see you again so soon.
Use your
as
mouse and
send you back to me.
Oh man, this is the guy I gotta kill now. I got caught. Not much I could do here. But I'm not gonna tell him that my master wants him dead. I'm just gonna tell him we must fight. Oh, no, I'm gonna do three. Happily, I get to kill you.
Today's my lucky day. Barriss granted my wish. I get to kill you now.
Then I have been outplayed. Barriss has the authority, but I did not...
I gotta be prepared for this fight.
Either I die, or he forces me to kill you, and to destroy my own plan. A masterstroke. Very well, you have your orders, Acolyte. Know that it gives me no pleasure to kill you.
If you say so.
Let's get this out of the way.
Here we go.
I'll try to make your end.
Fight time.
It's the least I can do.
Yeah, what's up? Electrocute him. Yeah, what's up? Doing more damage. Doing way more damage than you. Oh, you are so dead. Come on, yeah. Let's go.
Now, I'm amazed. I knew you were strong in the Force, but not like this. You're more than ready to challenge Vemrin. Barriss won't be able to deny that now.
I've been ready.
He'll have the satisfaction of my death. But I die knowing my success. Go ahead. End this.
I'm not going to say you fought well because he didn't fight well. I crushed him. I'm not just going to take his hand from him. I'm going to say, number three, you sicken me.
You are my greatest kill to date. I will rejoice in your blood.
Whew. Farewell, Acolyte. The purity of the Sith lies with you.
Bye-bye. What do you know? Now I gotta go back upstairs to talk to the guy again. Talking. I gotta talk to my master.
Oh, I meant to look up if there's a way I could run. I forgot. Oh, well. Because usually with the keyboard it's shift, but it's not in this one. Alright. Time to see my master. Darth Barriss.
What's this? The Aconite returns, and with a blooded weapon. I assume this means Tremel is no more. Give me his hand. Here, take this one ring as a memento. Remembering the past can strengthen resolve and embolden the spirit. I am impressed you had the fortitude to destroy him. You know he thought of you as family. How did it feel to betray him?
It felt great. No, I was to say it had to be done.
I did what was called for.
You mask your feelings well, as long as you don't suppress them. You have taken your first step to understanding the Sith Code. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, we gain strength. Through strength, we gain power. Through power, we gain victory. And through victory, our chains are broken. The Force shall set us free. By embracing the code and destroying Tremel, you have freed yourself from his shackles and escaped his fate.
Yeah, I was gonna do that, but it had to be done, because if I would have said it felt great betraying him, my master would have known that I was sick and that I'm eventually going to kill him. So I can't have him thinking like this. This game is very, very smart. Very smart.
You've made your point.
I'll just yes sir him.
That's more like it. I had a feeling you'd be a fast learner. Now, there are sacred ruins in the tomb of Tulak Horde. The ancient inscriptions that once adorned the walls of each ruin lie in pieces. You will venture through the entire tomb, search all of the ruins, and bring me a shard from each of these inscriptions. You will do this, or you will die. Vemran and my other acolytes have already been sent. There are no rules regarding how they secure the shards, and they will stop at nothing. Fight your way through the tomb of Tulak Horde in the Valley of the Dark Lords, and bring me the shards from each of the ruined shrines.
Whew. That's what Daddy's got, some new gear. Rating 30? Oh my god. Oh, that's sick. Yeah, let me see. Rating 30. Let's go. I got a lot of money, too. Not in real life, but in this game. Did they give me new pants? I want to see what it looks like on the TV right now. Let's see. Oh, let's go. Nice. That's sick. I like the fireplace. That's that 3011. And thank you for watching. It is much appreciated. It does, yeah, it looks great.
I still don't like the camera. Like, the camera's fine, but I'm like a perfectionist. Like, I need that 4K quality.
I have need of you, young one.
Yeah, what?
Whatever
what
errand your
me?
Master sent you on can wait until we are through.
Who do you think you are? I'm gonna press 3. I don't think so.
My master would smite you for your impudence.
Then your master is a fool. I am Inquisitor Urinth, and I represent the intelligence operations of the... We are currently holding an important Jedi prisoner. A spy who attempted to reach this academy. We have plans for him. Upon capture, we found the Jedi's mind simple to manipulate. We fed him false memories through a combination of drugs and sorcery.
Oh, damn.
Soon he will return to his Jedi commanders and report the lies we fed him. He will know nothing of what we've done. All that remains is to stage his escape.
And once he's free, what will he tell the Jedi? What did you plant on him?
Information that should encourage certain Outer Rim colonies to reduce their defenses. Once that happens, we can arrange the destruction of those colonies and their Jedi defenders. You are young enough, new enough, to be a plausible traitor. You will go to the Jedi, talk to him, do as he asks, earn his trust. When that is done, set him free. Do whatever is necessary to get him out of prison. We will ensure that he reaches his ship and returns safely to his Jedi friends.
I'm not getting involved, I'm sorry. Not my business.
This isn't fit for a Sith like me.
No. Let me be clear. Refuse me, and you refuse the will of the Empire. Your apprenticeship to the Sith does not give you limitless freedom.
Damn, she's putting me in a corner here. I think I have to do it.
I guess you better tell me what's involved.
You will find the Jedi Quarian Dorjus in the jail cells. He is still confused and should not be overly difficult to convince.
How far is this? What time is it? Because I don't have a watch in front of me at all. I'm gonna sell some stuff quick. Wait, what is this? What is the medical droid? So it's 5:30 here? Oh god. It's getting closer to bed. It's getting closer to having to wake up for work.
Medical attention.
I can't do it. I can get 317 for this? Okay. Oh, I'm wearing... Wait. I'm wearing 18 boots, okay. I'm probably getting off in another 5 minutes. I'm way too lazy to cook, even though I got a meal prep. I think I'm just gonna skip it though. I think I'm just gonna order food. I wanted to make pork chops, fried pork chops, Italian style, but I don't got it in me. Too scared of going to work tomorrow. Okay, how do we get up? this it? Which one's this? Sith? Same spot where I just was. I'll tell you, some of this shit is confusing as all hell. Oh, she's back. So I was just saying that I'm probably logging off in 5 minutes. I was gonna meal prep, but I'm way too scared of work tomorrow to meal prep. So I think I'm just gonna put my air conditions on first. I'm dying. What is this guy doing? Come here, you little. Yeah, I feel like I gotta order food. That's the move today. There's a lot of guys here. Let me help you out. Oh, these guys barely hurt me anymore. Oh, thanks for watching. It is much appreciated. I'm gonna kill these guys and that's it. No, I'm not meal prepping. It's too much right now. Oh, I gotta water the plant. That's what I gotta do. Okay. That's what I gotta do. Water the plant. I always forget how to get out of... Oh, there's a time in front of me. 5:33 p.m. Wow. How do you get out of here? I never know how to get out of here. Oh, log out. I don't even know what I'm going to order right now, but I have to order something. And I need like a brownie. I need something sweet. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Now I hour a lag. All right, I am out of here. Thank you. Much appreciated. Bye.